So when you're cutting an opal, you look for the upside, and if you look, the flat side is down, and the bumpy side is up here. But when I turn the thing, and we're looking more or less straight down at it here, You see that the color kind of dashes off to the side. Okay. When I turn it over, it's right below where we're looking, at the top. And so when you cut this stone, this would be the upside.